Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How much sleep should a senior citizen get? As we age, our bodies undergo various changes, sleep patterns included. For senior citizens, sleep is a golden thread in the fabric of health. It's not just about quantity, but also quality. Let's unravel this nighttime mystery. Sleep is a complex process that rejuvenates our bodies and minds. As seniors, the need for sleep doesn't necessarily decrease. It's the pattern that might shift. Ever heard of early birds? That's often our lovely seniors. There's a sweet spot for how much sleep one should get. Too little or too much can affect health. For seniors, striking the right balance is key. It's like finding the perfect cup of tea. Not too strong, not too light. Factors like health conditions and lifestyle can influence sleep needs. Regular activity and good sleep hygiene are essential for quality rest. Think of it like maintaining a classic car. It takes care and attention. Now, drumroll, please. Experts suggest that seniors need about the same amount of sleep as adults. That's right, age doesn't exempt anyone from a good night's rest. The National Sleep Foundation nods in agreement. Remember, sleep isn't a luxury, it's a necessity. For seniors, it's about maintaining a rhythm that suits their lifestyle. It's the difference between feeling groggy and being ready to tango. Consistent sleep schedules and a comfy sleep environment can work wonders. Imagine a cocoon of comfort leading to dreamland. That's what we're aiming for. If sleep issues persist, consulting a healthcare provider is wise. It's like having a navigator for the journey to better sleep. They can provide tailored advice for those golden years. In conclusion, sleep is a precious commodity at any age. For seniors, it's about finding the right amount for optimal health and vitality. Sweet dreams and restful nights to all our seasoned citizens.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.